This is a night scene of Sydney Harbour, and one of my collectors recently was telling me, your work reminds me of the chaos theory. And, you know, at the time I was actually painting this, and I didn't really quite know what chaos theory was about, and for anyone who doesn't, it's amazing. And, you know, it's got this kind of kinetics that runs through it, and, you know, it just kind of, it's really hectic, and kind of, to me, it defines kind of the Matrix in some weird way.